Hey hey! This is SapphireChao and welcome back to another Chao Garden Let's Play! Where am I? There I am! And we have Sonic in a dress because why not? We had Shadow in a dress, now we have Sonic joining in for the fun in also wearing a dress and stealing Amy's wardrobe, so now he is totally fabulous! Which is great. Yes, and this is episode 60, which means in this episode we're probably going to end off the series. Alright, well, I'm not going to end it off that quickly. We're going to have to do a few more other things before we properly sign off this Chao Garden Let's Play series. But, firstly, one of the things I wanted to do is find you there, Vortex. Vortex, we haven't seen you explode in a long time, so let us actually do that. Let us explode you. And oh my god. But before we do that, we just get mobbed by a couple of Chao. Thank you very much. Thank you, Prism. Thank you, Podluck. Much appreciated. Anyway, Vortex. Let's go over here. Alright. Let's yosh you. We need to do some yoshing. And then the magic will happen. There we go! You are beautifully... That is beautiful, Vortex. That is a beautiful look for you. Oh my god. Well, I don't even understand your head. Your face is technically intact, but wow, that is a marvel of nature. If I do say so myself. Vortex is an absolute beast of a creature, so I do love the I just love the horn so much. And if you pause it, you'd actually do see the Vortex's egg shape or egg color texture or something. Like, this is how the textures work the whole time. They're literally just the egg coloring, and it's really interesting when it stretches out this way. It's pretty insane. Anyways, oh no. They're going up. They're after Sonic now. This... I think I'm gonna keep Vortex like that. They're absolutely beautiful. This is at their peak performance right here. At their prime. But otherwise, let's go and say hello to our other Chao here. We have a look. Hello there. You're sleeping, so I won't disturb you. There's Nebby. We have our sexy bunny Colgate. Salad. Salad looking very nice and very salady. Where's Vortex? Oh, there they are. Pretty easy to find Vortex in the garden. So we should have another hello to everyone here. How's everyone doing? Does it seem to be a thing now recently that everyone wants to skip towards Sonic? Like, seriously. Trash. Trash plus. No trash. Fetch my pretties. I never had this many Chao go from one ball at one time. But anyways, geez, this has been a humongous series. This is probably like being the biggest video related series that I've ever done. I have done, oh geez, hit the collision there for the gate or the fence. Yeah, but the interesting thing is that this series has been the longest running Let's Play related series. I have done Let's Plays in the past before, but this is like to be the longest one, and I've absolutely loved it. It's been a humongous ride. It's been great just meeting so many new people as well who are, you know, just as crazy about Chao as I am, which is really awesome. And I think it's just, I feel like the community has built a lot, even just since starting this project, so... I've been really glad for those who have been here for a little while, even since the very beginning. Just to say a massive thanks to everyone who has contributed, who's commented, posted, maybe even done some fan art down the track or other random stuff. I just want to say a massive thanks to those who have done those sorts of things and been engaging with the series. So yeah, do expect some more videos though. This will be probably the first or probably the last episode for this specific Let's Play, but this won't be the last time you'll see these Chao. They'll still hang around. They'll still be around, and I'll still be using them for one way or another for other projects. So don't you worry about that. We'll still see plenty of the Edgelord. We'll see Potato. We'll still see a bit of Blossom and Wine and Velvet. And I realize these Chao are going to be really dizzy by the end of this. But yeah, I just love it so much. I just love these Chao so much. I probably love them more than the Chao that I raised on my own in my own time, really. It's just, I don't know why. It's just so interesting dealing with all these really crazy Chao. And yep, they're all dizzy, aren't they? They're dizzy. What? Who, is anyone doing the drunk walk? No, you're not drunk enough, Wine. That's a first. Actually, one thing I do want to do is... Oh, hey there. I still can't get over that. One thing I do want to do is actually do some racing for our immortal Chao. Let's just do that, shall we? Sorry, That's... Oh my god, Vortex, why are you so beautiful? Alright guys, let us actually verse all the Chaos Chao and Character Chao that I have in this file and see who's truly the best of the best. And who the hell invited you, Zach? Seriously? Anyways, let us see. Obviously Jerry's gonna be the ultra fast one. And oh whoa, early chokes from Chuckle. Oh wait, now Jerry chokes. Actually, how does this go? Oh, well, of course, Wine trips as well in true fashion. So only Jerry gets the box. Rather interesting. Oh, we got a choke from Blossom. RNGesus actually right now is leading the pack, followed by Potato. And of course, Trash and Zach do not know how to swim. So they're probably going to be dead last. Yes, I think RNGesus is going to comfortably win this because they actually don't suck. Unlike the other Chao that all have various more weaknesses than strengths. Alright, well let's just see. We've got Potato actually doing pretty well. Potato's not going full Potato. Wine, Chuckle and Blossom quite close together. Jerry is coming in. Now, you think Jerry being super fast would actually be good at this, but I don't know, maybe the other stats kind of suck. Well, I'll leave them to their devices there. Blossom choking more, geez, they're tripping more than Wine does. Yeah, I think by the time everyone's gone through this, by the time Trash and Zach get to this puzzle, they'll probably be able to make this particular, unless someone glitches out. I don't know. It could happen. It has happened before. It happened with Crater. Nope, they're all good. RNGesus, still in first place. Ah, here we go. We have Jerry now. Doing pretty well. But Potato's got really good fly, so... They might be able to overtake Jerry here. Yep, there we go. There's the overtaking. Yes, praise RNGesus. The godly RNGesus. Still gets RNG'd by the Pits of Hell. Alright, well Jerry still eventually overtake Potato yet again. Probably because they have the illegal 4,000 stats. Oh, there we go. Does Potato bypass it? Yes, they do. So, Jerry in second, Potato in third. We have Wine. And who else do we have? Wine got pitted. What about Blossom? Blossom survives, and Chuckle survives! So they stuck together till the very end. And lucky last, we have... Wait, so Zach still... screw that up. Okay. Oh man. Yeah, so this is why we don't invite Zach to anything. They just really suck. They're the worst boy ever. I mean, Trash isn't that good either, but there's a large margin between the two of them. Doing another choke for us, are you, Trash? It's okay, take all the time you need, Trash. No hurry, no rush, because Zach is still drowning. So, I think you got this. I think you'll be fine, don't worry. This is a very easy 7th place for you here, Trash. That's okay, you can just take your time. You can practically sleep just before the finish line and you'll still make it. There we go. Trash has made it. Oh, you're no longer drowning. I think you... Did Zach suddenly slow down or something? I think they might have run out of stamina. Are they getting the pits? Hey, they got the pits. One more pit just for the road. Well, that took a while. Yes, RNGesus has proved themselves to be the bestest. The best Chao of the bunch. Alright, who wants a glitch fruit? Do you want a glitch fruit? I'll take that as a yes. Actually, how do you even eat that thing? Oh my god. So it's literally hovering. Oh. Okay. That is some next level eating right there. Now you might be wondering, did Jerry have a part 2 to his edgy backstory? And to that, I say yes. With the evil and very edgy embodiment that had possessed Jerry and killed his girlfriend, Jerry continued to live his life under the complete control of the dark and angsty forces of the internet. The victim of the dark evil embodiment was in fact not one, but two people, named Mary Sue and Maria Sue. Because there was a tragic love triangle where Jerry had two girlfriends, and neither of them knew the other was in love with him, and that Jerry was actually cheating on them both, because cheating is what he was very good at. The love-stricken Maria and Mary Sue came back as a ghost so they could always be with the Jerry-san. But it was until then they had both realized that they were cheated on this whole time. And so they fought to the death, despite already being dead, to claim their place as being the one true love for Jerry Senpai. After exploiting some bullcrap RNG, Maria Sue was victorious. But in the end, it didn't even matter. Jerry was rendered so edgy that he was incapable of returning her love. And both ghosts were forever remained tormented by grief, anger, frustration, and various other bad feelings or something. So they remained in purgatory, perhaps waiting for the day that Jerry too could become a ghost so they could royally kick his ass in revenge. Too bad that Jerry is now a Chaos Chao and they are immortal, and so I guess that's not happening anytime soon. To this very day, Mary Sue and Maria Sue have become dark spirits fueled by many negative, bad emotion things, never to be happy or loved ever again. The end. Now wasn't that a lovely story? Alright, now let's go to the Hero Garden, just have a one more quick look through the Chao that reside in this lovely garden. Hello there, our concerned boy Chiro. Hello... that one. Nibiri.
Yes.
In all honesty, the fact that I've managed to make it up to 60 odd episodes, like, I have no idea where the time's gone. We've done this for well over a year. And the fact that, like, 60 episodes of one particular game, or particularly a mini game of a game, doesn't that sort of demonstrate how much playability, replayability there is in the Chao Garden? Hopefully one day we might eventually get another Chao Garden from Sega, but you know, it's been almost, what, nearly two decades since we've had the last, most recent, you know, Chao Garden, so... Yeah. Oh, hey there, Final. You're doing some graffiti work there. Well, that's nice to know. But yes, now that I think that's all that's left for this episode is to do one big roll call to demonstrate all the silly little children that have grown up in this this series.
Can you feel life moving through your mind?
Ooh, it's short-tempered. Okay. Do not trust that face, guys. That's a bad Chao there. There you are. So you are now in jail. You have to think about what you've done. Yes, that's nice. That's nice, Jerry. You gonna beat up anyone while you're at it? But of course, potato is the original potato, the best potato of all time. Smash that potato. The original flying potato nails it.
Get in the bag, Nibby!
But yes, for some reason they're doing an edge. Oh my god, we have a screaming Chao! Yes! Yes, I love this face! Oh god! guys, help. Helpless. I'm gonna be. And I swear I have no idea who's gonna win because we have final, and of course final, and not to mention final! Smart boy. Smart boy, lucky boy. Can you do it? Can you do it?
What? What? How is that possible? Why? Why?
Chuckle's, of course, way too busy trying to dig a giant hole in the ground using a small red automobile. And you're submerging the car in the ground again. Well, it looks nice that nothing really changes with you, Chuckle. Yeah, it's always a thing that Chuckle never knows how to properly use this toy. Go water the camera. Yep, yeah, definitely do that, Churro. Appease the tree gods. They've seen the things that cannot be unseen.
Churros, it's me.
Look at that. That's the most adorable thing. You can't say no to that. You just cannot say no to that face. Here you go. Eat this giant mint candy, Blossom. And look at her just absolutely devour this. You're so precious, Blossom. Look at you. Fine, my man.
Oh, the what?
Fiddlesticks. Yeah, we have to go with tradition. Wine is always the one that has to trip all the time. Oh no, the double chokes!
Wine doing the drunk walk, that is perfect. Oh, tripping, yes. Mwah, that is beautiful, that is brilliant. This is wine in a nutshell. This is wine in a nutshell on a Saturday morning. Oh, it's already finished. Oh, why are you so sad? Oh yes, he will join. Yeah, he was there for like 3 seconds and then he just, nope. Denied. Sorry, Prism, you just got denied. And you're sad. You knew sad because you just got denied for like... You didn't get to party with everyone. Oh no, he is crying!
Ah, good old Prism being his crybaby self. When you have extreme values to the max, the chair will explode. Oh god. How does a spoon-headed chow with no limbs beat up a baby chow? Well, that's a very good question. We're gonna answer that right now. Started, yeah. Please, please, please. Yes! Oh, wait! The two MVPs just got boxed! I can taste that victory isn't within reach. Thank you, RNGesus. Praise RNGesus for boxing the other two. Really good, Chao.
Let's see what they got. Oh, they survived it! Wait, they're going for a second round? They're going again! Is anything gonna happen? I don't think anything's gonna happen. Okay, well, RNGesus has bested the RNG. Trash is dead. Yeah, that's what happened to Trash. He's no longer with us anymore. Unfortunately, he's just not around. Wait, get out of the shot, Trash! No. He is dead. Rest in peace. He will be remembered as the trashiest Chao ever. Yeah. No singing. And there we go. Trash has just beaten him. Oh, that is sorry. That is beautiful. How are you getting destroyed by Trash? Someone wanted to know what Trash looked like without their trash can, so this is what Trash looks like without his face, yeah, there we go. No, I'm okay. I'm just kidding, he actually looks like that. Alright, Snake! Who will be the best crawling boy? I'm gonna enjoy this. It's a goal! And we have Snake and Snake are the winners! Hazard, you're looking fancy there. I like that, I quite like it a lot. This is like, what is that? What is this? Wheat? Is Hazard now turned into wheat? It looks like wheat. Can you feel life moving through your mind? And Salads are going to do a potato. I'm sure of that. They're going to do potato and Trash proud by coming last. Salad did not get last. They still pulled a potato though. A very good potato. Guess who's back? Back again. Shaq is back. Tell a friend. Oh, Nanga's being all sexy to the tree. That's nice to know. Show Shaq how you water plants properly. While Shaq B's all sexy with this tree. You're trying to flirt with the tree there, Shaq. What are you plotting there? What are you giggling to yourself for, Crater? Oh, Crater, you're such a goof. Ah, oh, you tripped. But you're still, you're a goof.
Oh wow, they are actually floating. They are actually floating! There goes Crater with the zero gravity. I should probably take them down to Earth. Hey, we got it! We have it! I'm going to take the first suggestion that this is. It is named Zach! Welcome back to another Chao Garden Let's Play episode of What the Hell Are You Doing Here, Zach? Go away! Yes, all the Zachs are dead now. What a beautiful sight to behold. And of course you, Zach. Go have a swim. Lynch thine, Zach, because we need to make room for a guest Chao. So for those playing at home, what's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? Ah, and it's a death cocoon. Let's go see what you have to say. Okay, these chairs are super noisy. I think I've added the extra. What the hell? I did not see that coming. You've been bad. You've been a bad boy. All right, let's keep going. Okay, they disappeared. Yeah, they have phased out of existence. And by the way, this video is not sponsored by Colgate. It is the ultimate stoner face, given the fact that Colgate spends way too much time sniffing toothpaste and getting absolutely high from that, so that is the perfect face for Colgate. What? Oh, we got the lucky chow! We got a bucket head! We have ourselves a broomstick, aka a mop, because it works better with the bucket chow thing. But you know, we'll just call it a mop anyway. You talking to no one? Okay, who is he talking to? Who are you talking to? Okay, I think this is now canon that Potluck's got imaginary friends. Feel like this chow often might get very forgotten very easily, so we'll just say yes, that one, instead of Niberi. And this playthrough is also brought to you by Niberi, because we never see Niberi at all. And he still doesn't look happy. He never. It's just chow never looks happy. If we dodge the pits of hell, dodge the pits of hell. The pits of hell have been dodged. We have done it, ladies and gentlemen. We have done it, ladies and mental gen! Ladies and mental gen, we have ourselves... Velvet. Velvet's now immortal, you guys. I don't even know what you're doing here, Savant. What are you doing with your limbs? You're trying to do the sexy pose, but it just doesn't work. Savant is still as janky as ever. They might. Oh no! Wait, there. It's just Savant survived. Just Savant survived. Savant survives. Savant survives. Oh my god! I'm gonna pick up that fruit. Wait, no, they're not in picking up the correct fruit. Never mind. It is settled, ladies and gentlemen. Savant is an idiot. It's a beautiful face. Look at that top quality face. Oh, Vegeta! Stop playing with your balls and eat some greens. Damn it. He does not eat his greens! So here you go, Vegeta's doing it like a true fighter. Now they're the grand champion.